We've got two sentence starters in French, and we've got lots of adjectives here that we've looked at previously. What I would like you to do is use these to make a few sentences. Okay? Conan, did you just say you have to write these in French? Silly question. And Villa for pulling out the gold C, so well done. Now I need two more to show the importance of the Spanish Armada. Mohammed, yep, well done, the globe, perfect. So Mohammed, right on the wall of fame. And last but not least, I need one more. Let's go with Aeon, what do you think? I don't care how your hand goes down. What do you think, Aeon? Beautiful, excellent, see I knew you knew it. The statue, perfect, and look at that Aeon.
So right, Mohammed. Okay, Walid, you've done great, well done. So let me just tick that for you. Okay, can you make sure that you are implementing your language technique, okay? So what kind of language technique can you have?
So come here on my tutor, it's break time, guys. Where are you?
Right, boys, we've got the end of year history assessment today. We're gonna be doing Germany again. But do you know what, you've been so well behaved, I'm thinking that you have a choice. I just need you to make some noise if you don't want to do the assessment.
Okay, boys, line up, please. It's not the same without you, boys.
I've never known a canteen to be this quiet, but that's because nobody's here.
Guys, what's going on? It's been 12 weeks and no one's come to homework club. Come on, guys.
Okay, so guys, what are the three programming techniques? This is a really good chance for you to get onto the Wall of Fame.
Good day, Challney boys. It's 10 past 11. It's time for period three.
Wait.